whiny.
Yeah, well, whatever you might think.
Mr. Troyer and Miss Dean.
Detention.
In your seats, reprobates. No, I saw something, but it's probably nothing. Just do your homework or something and don't destroy anything, okay?
I mean, come on, this is nothing but some weird Twilight Zone type shit.
Striker?
There's a way under this building. It's an old underground passageway. I've been down there before.
We'll be back for you as soon as we find a way out, okay?
This is like a fucked up Scooby-Doo show.
What'd you call me?
Bitch.
And a rich bitch at that.
Every exit to the school is locked, and we don't know any other way out.
Oh my God.
I'll make you cry, sir!
Shit!
You there! Come out of there, damn it!
Oh my God, you're here.
So let's say my father did have something to do with this kid's death.
It's Gabriel.
Look, I'm warning you!
We're all in on it. And now he's out for revenge.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Why can't we just find somebody to help us, for Christ's sake?
Because we're the only ones alive in this hellhole.
Real?
Why would you do this?
I like killing people. And I'm good at it.
Help!